Oh, down there?
Yep, right here is sewer cave.
I'm walking up and I see this hole behind the rock over here. Oh, no.
There's a flashlight in there. Oh wait, no, that's a beer can, I think. Well, I'm gonna go in there. This area looks really cool.
It's a twisted tea.
Of course it is.
A new one? Oh, it's a new one.
Is it even opened?
Not even open.
Stop moving. Oh my gosh, this is like an actual bullfrog. It's just tiny. They're cool. That explains why its head is so big.
Wow.
And it's got like those yellow legs underneath there. Like that. See them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Interesting find.
You taste good. I'm not gonna eat you.
That's so gross, son.
You ever had frog legs? You ever been gigging before?
No.
I've had frog legs.
There is a fruit bat in here. What the heck? Oh no. Oh wow. It opens up for sure. That's cool. I'm standing. That's really wet though.
Big enough to stand in here from that tiny entrance.
All right, we're gonna head out. I did see some signatures over here. Oh, threes. All right, let's get out of here. Cool room though. I'm gonna make my way back through this thick water.
Push and play.
All right, we're on to the next cave. Sewer cave was pretty sick.